Right, so something extraordinary happened on the 30th of October 2021 last year.
Man City 0, Palace 2.
Can we possibly repeat this and spice up the title race? Let's find out.
Oh, maybe I do look a bit nicer with the cap on. Might use this. All right, lads, welcome back to the channel today. It's a huge game. Crystal Palace against Manchester City. Top of the Premier League and we are 12th in the league. Not really fighting for top half or Europe, but and we're not going down. But Manchester City are fighting for the title. Can we spice up the title race? Come on, Palace. In terms of what I want in the team, should we rest players for the FA Cup quarter-final game against Everton in 6 days' time? I think we should, but it's Man City. We have to go at full strength, otherwise we could get embarrassed today. It's a big game. We like ruining title challenges. Crystal Palace, obviously, drawing against Liverpool in 2014, beating Man City in 2015 as well. So let's see if we can repeat that again. Come on, Palace, let's go. See you at Celeste and cue the transition once again.
Guys at the ground now. It's the same lineup for Palace, the side that beat Wolves on Saturday. It's the same team, so I won't go through it. It's the exact same thing. Man City, very, very strong team. Some players I didn't think were playing are now playing. It's going to be very tough for Palace today. Hoping for a good result though. It's going to be another light show apparently, so I'm looking forward to that. Come on, Palace, let's go. Minutes and half time, I think we've looked pretty comfortable. A few Man City chances have gone begging. We've had some chances as well. Very good from Palace so far in this game. 5 minutes to go till half time, still 0-0. Might stay with you and watch this little bit here. Cancelo on the left gives it to Grealish. Good tackle by Kouyaté. Palace fans think that's a Palace throw, but it's a Man City throw. Come on, Palace, let's do this. Let's get to half time. Come on. Half time at Selhurst. Palace 0, Man City 0. We've held them out quite well. Man City have had a few chances, Palace have had equal chances. I think we've done quite well today though, so far. Tell you what, we've held them out now for 90 minutes plus 45. We've 135 minutes now we've held out Man City from scoring goals against us in the Premier League this season. Let's hope we can keep it up. Come on, Palace, let's go. Best chance of the game so far goes City's way. De Bruyne hits the post. And then on a follow-up with Mahrez, and you thought he was going to score. What a save by Guay. I think he actually hit the bar. It's a goal kick. Brilliant, brilliant defending from Palace. And it's still 0-0. Get in, come on.
Still 0-0.
getting to crunch time now, 15 minutes to go. The bad thing is, Conor Gallagher and Tyrique Mitchell, I think it's Mitchell, are both down injured. Not looking good at the moment, especially for the game on Sunday coming up. Still 0-0. Still 0-0, and we'll see what happens. But we've played really, really well in this game. Come on. We're coming into the 90th minute now. I tell you what, this is going to be a brilliant result for us if we can get a point in this game. Palace City on the attack though. Mahrez. Walker. They're playing about with it, City, but the passing's just like pinpoint. City free kick. Yellow card for Edward. We're getting right close now. Come on, boys. Come on.
Yes! Oh my God. We've got a point at home against City. Full time at Selhurst Park. Crystal Palace 0, Man City 0. That's opened the title race right up at the top of the Premier League. In terms of us, it keeps us at 11th place. But my word, that's a brilliant result for Crystal Palace today. And a real confidence booster on for Everton. I'm going to see you in a bit, guys. Like, share and subscribe. Come on, Palace. Oh, what a result.